Okay, hello everyone. Today I want to show you my new art book. It's actually a topic glue book and about Ukrainian sorry, about Ukrainian art. So I used this Oxford Revision Guide for base of this my glue book. I used Oxford Revision Guide AS, A level, government and politics. So I made just several page from this book, and so I just show you. Cover inside the first page. Actually, a book is not ready. So this some page is historical inclusive to this book. So this page is about Slavic gods, and this picture was on some traditional Slavic faith. This is Ukraine was every time agriculture country, so many picture was about village life, village topic and village life. I don't know how you will show this. This some picture I have, you see, little doodle, but how you see this just historical picture, and this is the Ukrainian war Ukrainian soldier. козаки коледж. This is some embroidery of Ukrainian rushnik. This is some postcard, old postcard, and some Ukrainian architect. On this page, just three photo to old Ukrainian built in town. This is paint Lviv. This is one old photo. I don't know, maybe Kyiv. This page, how you see all, is two Ukrainian postmark, post stamps, and just historical. Ukrainian dress, Ukrainian hetman, Lviv, writer Ukrainian, so this is topic page. Ukrainian folklore, this part how Ukrainian tradition continue on our modern time. So you will see. This picture paint someone to 100 year to Ukrainian prosvita. This is you will see not really good, but this is dress form Carpathians Hutsul. This person knowing to film this is our Ukrainian film produce Paradzhanov. Sorry, and this is the last page. And this page I want made how page about Ukrainian art, Ukrainian modern art, which based to Ukrainian traditional. I have some picture, so I want made this, and maybe I don't know. I have camera that bet my page. This is my computer. This is Ukrainian alphabet. So our letter not is different from English and Europe letter. Ukrainian girl. Picture is a little glossy, so you will see light bling. Thank you.
And the last bit.
Okay. So this is my some several page on a glue book about Ukrainian art. And I will continue glue made this book, so you will see on some next video how this book glue when I finish. Now it's all. And to the next video, bye.